The Spear Group of Companies has today lent a hand to those in need as they visited various mosques and Luzira prisons. Employees of the various companies that make up the Spear Group of Companies first went to Luzira prisons, where they gave food packages, among other items, to the inmates there. The inmates there thanked the chairman of the Spear Group of Companies, Professor Sir Gordon Wavamunno, for the Ramadan token to them.
Professor Gordon Wavamunno have been helping us regularly in every month of Ramadan, and we do appreciate his effort, and we pray that even other brothers outside there who can help, because of course we are in need. We need some help from outside people. So if they can help us, we shall appreciate.
Thank you very much. We appreciate. Thank you very much. Let them also come and help their Muslim brothers, because we are here, we have nothing to do and we cannot go outside. So it is that community which is outside. They are the one who are able, and let them come. So we will welcome and we will thank them.
I take this opportunity to thank Spear Group of Companies, especially Sir Gordon Wavamunno, for this wonderful gesture of remembering the Muslims during this period and donating to them these items. We are very, very happy as the prison for this kind heart that you've shown to the inmates. Thank you very much, and may God bless you.
From there, the team moved to Munyonyo Mosque, where Muslims couldn't hide their excitement at the packages they were given. They thanked the Spear Group of Companies for not deserting them during this holy month of Ramadan.
Professor Gordon Wavamunno, on behalf of Spear Group of Companies, we have come to Munyonyo Mosque to deliver these items to help Muslims out during this month.
While at Munyonyo Mosque, WBS crew found former Member of Parliament for March India West, Haj Hussein Chanjo, who also extended his thanks to Professor Wavamunno for the heart of sharing with the poor on such occasions.
I want to thank very sincerely Sir Gordon Wavamunno for his support of this mosque. He hasn't supported this mosque for the first time. Even when we are constructing, he supported us very tremendously. I want to wish him the very best in his businesses for his big heart.